doing a video which has been requested so frequently. Like literally, this is one of the most requested video of my recent times. So of course, I had to do this. Today, I'm going to be unboxing the Glam Ego box with you guys. Now, before I started unboxing it, I went to their site to learn more about them. So their site says, "We are India's top online beauty subscription service. We at Glam Ego believe in the power of sampling that lets you experience and single out a product of your choice before you spend on pricey products that you're clueless about. Through our Glam Ego box, we offer our subscribers an unparalleled way of experiencing and exploring a wide range of beauty products from both established luxury brands as well as flourishing niche brands." Alright, so if you want to subscribe for 1 month, you will have to pay 399 rupees. If you subscribe for 3 months, you will have to pay 987 rupees, which boils down to 329 rupees per box. If you subscribe for 6 months, you're gonna pay 1794 rupees, which boils down to 299 per month, which is very affordable in my case. And then for 12 months or 1 year, if you subscribe for 1 year, you will have to pay 289 rupees per box. Again, that's very, very affordable. So I have my Glam Ego box right here. This is my first ever Glam Ego box. I'm so excited, and in true GOT style, shall we begin? I am just cutting it open. I am so supremely excited. This is one of the most affordable boxes I'm trying out. So this is what the actual box looks like. It comes in this beautiful, stunning purple abstract print. It's a purple and pink abstract print design, and it looks very beautiful. Let's just open it and see what all do we have here. So the first thing I get is a card which says ingredient magic. So it just tells you what's there in the box. Then you have another information card which just tells what ingredient is best for what skin type, as well as what you can achieve through that ingredient. And then we have a promo code. It's a discount voucher for 499 rupees. Wow. So this card is actually available if you buy from their site, and you buy for a minimum of 1499 rupees, you're gonna get 500 rupees off. So it's like if you buy for 1500, you're gonna pay 1000 rupees, which is a great deal. So we have that card, which I'm surely gonna use. And then we have all of the products resting in here. So the first thing that I have here is the Inveda BB cream. I actually do already own this, and I actually really like it. It's a very lightweight and beautiful BB cream. This is what it looks like. It is great for every day, and it's actually an 8-in-1 BB cream. As I said, I've already tried this and I like it. So this one retails for 150 rupees. So if you're paying 399, 150 is redeemed here. And this is actually the full size, I believe. I believe this is the full size. Then we have the Nature's Co Vanilla Vitamin E Face Cream. This is the deluxe sample size of this product, and it retails for 550 rupees. As I said, I like sample sizes which I can actually use and not like sachets, because they're really difficult to use. I really appreciate the fact that the sample is actually in a nicely packaged box, so we can actually use it. Next up, I have the Bio Bloom Hair Care Hair Cleanser with Brahmi, Hibiscus and Amla. This is what it looks like, and this one retails for 399 rupees, which is the total cost of the box. So you're getting the total cost in just the shampoo itself. And the last thing we have here is the Neemli Activated Charcoal Face Mask. If you know me, you would know the fact that I love charcoal face packs. I love them. I feel like they clean out my face so much. And this is what the packaging looks like. It comes in this pouch, and this one retails for 550 rupees. So that's a lot of money. So we have this face mask, which I am so eager to try. This is 100% natural and chemical free, which is a great thing. Now let's quickly do a little bit of maths. The Inveda BB cream is for 150. Then the Nature's Co cream was for 550. Then our hair cleanser was for 399. And lastly, our charcoal face pack was for 550. So in total, you get products worth rupees 1649 rupees in a box that's worth 399 rupees if you go for the most expensive box. In my opinion, this box is so worth it, because you can try out every product before you actually want to invest in them, and sometimes you find gems. I'm supremely excited about this face pack, and I have a very strong feeling that's going to work amazingly for me. It's currently really humid in Delhi, and my skin gets so clogged when it's humid, so I'm actually really excited to try this one out. Overall, the Glam Ego box gets a double thumbs up from my side. It's totally worth it, guys. You not only get products worth rupees 1649, but you're also getting a 500 rupee off code. So you are actually paying 1/4 of the price of what you're getting, excluding the discount coupon. I'm not even including that. So you're paying 399, you're getting products worth rupees 1649. So that's 1/4 the value. And you can test it out, you can see if you like something, and then you can purchase it later on and invest in it truly. So yes, you should definitely check out Glam Ego and subscribe to it. I love it. I especially love the fact that they've given such nice sizes, because that's my biggest issue with subscription boxes, that the sizes are not enough to try them out completely to make up your mind. So yes, this box definitely gets a double thumbs up from my side. I love it, and I'm sure you guys are gonna love it as well. I will leave all of the links in the bottom bar for you guys to check out, and that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean a lot to me. I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care. Mwah. Bye.